Hello everyone, now the introduction to Euclid's geometry, exercise 2.1, question number 4. If a point C lies between two points A and B such that AC is equals to AB, then prove that AC is equals to half of AB. Explain by drawing the figure. So look at the figure here. AB is a line and in between you are having a point C such that AC and BC are equal. So we will see here what is given. AC is equals to BC. Add AC on both sides. What the axiom 1 states is, what the axiom 2 states, if equals are added in the equals, the wholes are equal. That's why we are adding AC plus AC, BC plus AC. AC plus AC means it is 2AC. If you will see the figure here, BC and AC together, BC and AC if we'll add, they are forming AB. So we can write at the place of BC plus AB as equals to BC plus AC. ये दोनों पार्ट्स मिला के आपको लाइन बन रही AB. तो आप उसकी जगह पे क्या लिख सकते हैं, BC plus AC की प्लेस पे AB. That's why we are writing here AB. These two is in multiplication. Multiplication में अगर आप shift कर रहे हो, it comes to division. So AC is equals to half of AB, which is your required result. When we are saying that AC is equals to half of AB, it's nothing but the C is the midpoint of the line AB. So what it indicates, AC is equals to half of AB. Hope you have understood this question. If you are having any doubt, you can ask in the comment section. Thank you.